Mi nombre es Gabriel Salguero. My name is Gabriel Salguero, and I pastor here on the Lower East Side of Manhattan. We worship in three languages, four. Mandarin at 10 a.m., Spanish at 11, English at 12, together with American Sign Language. So on behalf of all those people, bienvenidos, ni hao ma, and welcome. My favorite scripture that we share together at the church, it is our theme scripture, and it's from the book of Revelation, Apocalipsis, capítulo 7 y versículo 9. Yo, Juan, los vi de toda lengua, de toda raza y de toda cultura y de toda nación, juntos adorando en paz al Cordero. And I, John, saw them in the new city, from every tribe, nation, tongue, culture, and race, worshiping together the Lamb. The name of our church is the Lamb's Church, La Iglesia de los Corderos, the Church of the Lambs. We call it that because we believe that somehow, all of us, we all need a shepherd in this great city. So as a shepherd in this great city, we want to thank you for coming together. We want to thank Faith and Politics Institute, and we want to offer up this prayer of welcome. Dios de los inmigrantes y Dios de los ciudadanos, danos paz y danos guianza. Danos justicia y danos un espíritu de hospitalidad. Ayúdanos a vernos siempre a través de los ojos de tu justicia. Los ojos que somos hermanos y hermanas. God of love, God of justice, God of hospitality. Help us to remember that the Greek word for hospitality is xenophilia, love of the immigrant. And help us to work together as brothers and sisters and see each other as you see us, created in the image of God. In Christ's name I pray. Amen.